5 this morning, a huge training operation is about to get underway, bringing rescue teams together from all over Massachusetts.
And the Eye Opener Sarah Kanji is on Joint Base Cape Cod this morning in Bourne with an inside look.
Hi, Randy and Antoinette. I'm actually staying out of the picture right now. This is a drill that you're looking at this moment. They're about to bring a victim out of what is a simulated school building that's been damaged by a car bomb that has crashed into a school. And this is part of a greater effort. This drill has been really going on all night, and it's part of a three-day exercise here on Joint Base Cape Cod. And to talk a little bit more about it, I'm going to bring in here Captain Rob Reardon of the Plymouth County Technical Rescue Team. Captain Reardon, tell me exactly what about this scenario. Describe more about it.
So this was a simulated car bomb. It went off at a school. Rescuers got here about 7 o'clock last night, so they've been working for 8-9 hours. And what they had to do here was they had to breach a wall. They went into a confined space. They found victims in there. They removed them, and they continued in. And this is 4 stories up, so they had to go up and down several different locations to get to that 4th floor, as you see over there.
And this is as real as it gets. I mean, the rescuers don't know, really.
Absolutely. The rescuers know nothing about what they're doing. Information's given as we go further along in the drill.
And they're also given wild variables to change things up.
Yes. Hazmats have come up, injured rescuers, more victims have come through, so the scenario changes.
So what is this is part of a larger three-day event. Tell me what the goal of this event is.
The goal is to make us interoperable. Statewide, every single technical rescue team that's regional is taking part in this drill. So one of the biggest drills of its kind. Almost 700 rescuers between National Guard and rescuers are taking part in this.
Captain Reardon, thank you so much. We'll talk with you again in a little while, but we're going to wrap it up here and keep an eye on this scenario and keep you posted as to what happens.